Welcome back to my channel. I have invested $300 into 4 G-Shock watches. Are they worth the money? Let's find out. When it comes to durable, go-anywhere quartz watches that will withstand nearly anything a human could possibly survive, Casio G-Shock has to be the number one choice. There's a good reason why many law enforcement and military personnel trust G-Shock watches as their everyday watch. It can take an enormous amount of abuse without the fear of damaging the watch itself. Sure, resin or rubber exterior may get scuffed or the mineral crystal may get scratched, but any other watch will simply not survive or it would be damaged beyond recognition. On the other hand, if you don't see the G-Shock watch like a survival companion, and if you are into fashion watches, then Casio G-Shock is definitely worth considering. The nice thing about G-Shock line is that if you don't like one specific model, there are plenty of others out there to choose from. Casio rightfully owns a large portion of the tough watch market with their many variations of G-Shock watches, which include from full analog models to full digital ones and everything in between. Since all four of these G-Shock watches are entry level in their respective categories, we cannot really talk about finishing and details, but that is not what this is about. These watches are built to last, are built to get the job done. My recommendation is that if not all, at least one of these four watches must belong in every watch collection, no matter if you are a hardcore G-Shock lover or not. This being said, I hope I have convinced you that these watches are worth buying. All Casio G-Shocks are collectible timepieces and you cannot go wrong with either of them, especially for the entry-level models that they are built to get the job done, and for the money asked for them, they offer a lot more than any competitor on the market. This being said, thank you and see you on the next one.